Hey, my name's Reg Natarajan, and I'm an amateur radio operator. I got into amateur radio because I'm in the software business, and I'm acutely aware of how fragile the net is. I wanted something that would survive and let me communicate, even if the net goes down one day.